All right, we have fixed it. So sorry about that. I'm gonna let a couple more people get back on. What's up, Facebook land? We are live now. What is going on? I'm so sorry for the technical difficulty. Am I up right now? Are we good? Can everybody see me the right way? So again, I'm Trey Rose, coming to you guys live from my living room. If you didn't know, I'm going to be in your ears for, I don't know how long. We don't have a time limit, so we're just going to see. I'm going to play you guys some of my stuff, some covers. I'm going to do you, this is a new single that I dropped last month. We're going to do a few of mine. I dropped, this is a song I wrote with my friend Breezy Myers out in Nashville. Called Gone. I hope you like it. So Chris would stop fidgeting it around.
Teardrops falling from your eyes. Said I really messed it up this time. Front door. I feel a whole lot heavier than before. Should come as no surprise. Boy, you know it stirs me right. Now she's gonna stay gone, stay gone, and I'm gonna stay right here. Need her on for two. Long, too long. Come to life of my worst fears. There's nothing I can see you take back and try to change it. Now I got regret from all the mess that I've been making for too long, too long. So now she gonna stay gone. I don't mind it. Now we're going up in flames. Ashes on the ground, too late to put it out. And I'm the only one to blame. Now she gonna stay gone, stay gone, and I'm gonna stay right here. Been along for too long, too long. Come to life of my.
For tuning in, I appreciate it from the UK. Very, very hot at the moment. Uh-oh, we will see what we can do to fix that. What we got going over there? We sounding okay on your end?
Fine.
Okay, cool.
Just when you talk, it's a little muffled, a little bit, but
a little muffled. We're gonna fix it. So, I was very, very fortunate enough. For those of you who don't know, I see some familiar faces on here. Hi, welcome back. Thanks for tuning in. But for those of you who don't know me, I was fortunate enough to be on season 16 of NBC's The Voice over here in America. I was Team Adam. It was very, very cool for me. And so I'm going to do, this song is very, very near and dear to my heart. This is my blind audition song. And it is called Wake Me Up. It's an Avicii and Aloe Black tune that I really, really vibed with before the show. So I was very, very happy to do it on there for sure. Mm-hmm.
beating heart. I can't tell where the journey is. Oh, I don't know where to start. Tell me I'm too young to understand. Say I'm caught up in a dream. Life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. And it's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone. Love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. See, all this time I was finding myself in doubt.
Say Adam Lambert. I was actually, hi Sue, how are you? I was actually Adam Levine's team, not Adam Lambert. I do like Adam Lambert a lot. It was cool though, because I was like the last ever team Adam, and I didn't know that going into the show, so that's like a really cool, like weird flex that I've got. So I live in Texas. I live in Northeast Texas in a town called Paris, and they've got this festival here in Texas called South by Southwest that I was fortunate enough to get to be a part of a couple years back. And I remember like the last night we were there hanging out with people who had like way better credit scores than me and listening to Chance the Rapper music and stuff. And so this is a song about that night that I really, really enjoyed. It's called Ginger Ale. I hope you like it. Oh,
second guess, and this is everything that I. This feels like it could be real. No second guess, and this is everything that I.
Something like that. Hey, could you do me a solid and grab me a water out of the fridge?
Yeah, as soon as I pick something up.
Got my buddy Chris here with me, just running point and grabbing stuff for me whenever he can.
I'm gonna try something here. See if this will.
We're moving things around.
Sorry, guys.
Midstream. He knows how much I love this.
I know, but I also know how much I want to make sure it sounds so.
This is either gonna help a lot, or we wasted a lot of time and made things very awkward. So I hope it's one or one.
Brady said that
we aborted that. Okay. Hello. Thank you. And welcome to my awkward live stream that I'm very thirsty at still. So I'm part of a songwriting group here in Texas that is very, very cool for me. We do like one word writing prompts. You got a bottle opener in this drawer over here, Christopher. This one closest to me. Thank you. Right there. And so we do like these little, what is up? We're just hanging out in my living room. Hit us with damn. I'm going to hit you with damn. I got you. I promise. So I'm part of this songwriting group, and every Sunday they drop us a one-word writing prompt. Thank you very much. And I have a week to come up with something. And a while back they said helpless. And there's some really good writers in this group, and I don't want to show up on Sundays embarrassed, so I try to be artsy and smart with it, and I try to flip it, right? And so I didn't want to have this sad song about being helpless, and then this is what I came up with. I really hope you enjoy it. Late night, quarter to two, my knees get weak as you walk in the room. Fire and moonlight, ain't no eye. Oh no, it is covered a little bit. We are having a bit of a. Is this better if I do this at all? I just don't have anything to. We've never had this issue before. Sorry guys, I'm trying to fix the muffled sound. Is that any better at all? We could do a sideways one where I can fix it. I think we got it figured out. Oh, look at that.
Jesus. Dude. Good thing I'm here, huh?
Hey, we got this figured out. Hold up, we're gonna do this again. But now I got this figured out. Time out. 2 seconds, guys. You guys are going to see all angles in my living room here. I'm afraid I'm going to drop this phone. Go landscape, then that'll help. That's what we're trying to do, but we don't want to see you sideways.
Go landscape.
So now we got this. We got it figured out. We did it. I think. Hey, leave that there. You're going to need it. Because that's not going to balance.
I got it.
A musician, not much with the technology. You right. This is 2020. We're all learning. Now you guys can see my white thighs. Hey, we got it. There we go. Is that any better? Can you guys hear me now? I'm hoping. Thank you again so much for putting up with me and making this happen. So sorry about that. Are we good to go? We're gonna try this now. Hopefully this fixes things. Hey!
Quarter to two, my knees get weak as you walk in the room. With fire and moonlight in your eye, oh no. Light up game over now, my hands go up as the lights go out. Girl, it's really no one why I'm helping. The harder I fall, if I'm
memories. That kiss, smelling you, girl, on my skin. Body so good, gets me every time. Gonna lie on my mind, 'cause I'm helpless to wait. Love if you want two kisses and I give up. Yeah, I'm always like, hey, girl, whenever you call.
Chris Gunn for hooking up the mic and making it figure out. Sound is now brought to you by the Gunn Agency. That was what happened.
Now I'm proud of it.
That was what happened, man. Thank you guys so very, very, very much for tuning in and hanging out with me. I'm going to keep rolling now that you guys can actually hear me. I've had a couple people ask for it, so we're going to do it. I dropped a single almost a week ago called Damn.
Make them wait for it until we get more people on there.
And this is about as many as I've ever had. So and they're asking for it, so I'm going to give it. That's what we're doing. So this is I'm very, very excited about this song. And I have not tried building this on a loop in front of a social media audience before. So we're going to give this a go. Let's see. I've got to build this thing. I've got a pedal right here, and I'm playing this through an amp. You can't see it, but you'll catch on. It's like a... Let's fill it up. Tell me about your life, where you're from. I don't have any plans. Wanna take my hand, slow dance. I love that little crinkle in your nose. Reaching my lips on your tiptoes. Gotta catch my breath. What you doing to me, doing to me, yeah. Looking like a model. Lightning in a bottle. Wanna know more, wanna see less. Tell me what's next. Girl, I wanna lay you down, moving real slow with the lights down low. Hammerhead your head on the pillow, tangle to your legs, moonlight through the window. Straight to your back, hands on my neck, kissing like that, got me like damn. Oh, yes, ma'am. I'm lost in the sheets and it feels right. Doing me in with your brown eyes. Oh, my smelly skin, taste of your lips, curving your hips, can't resist you. Looking like a model, lightning in a bottle. Wanna know more, wanna see less. Tell me what's next. Girl, I wanna lay you down, moving real slow with the lights down low. And mind your head on the pillow, tangle to your legs, moonlight through the window. Trace of your back, hands on my neck. Like that, got me like damn. Ooh, yes, ma'am. And girl,
I wanna lay you down, moving real slow with the lights down low. And my hunchy head on the pillow, twinkle to your legs, moonlight through the window. Tracing your back, hands on my neck, kissing like that, got me like damn. Oh, oh, oh. Yes, ma'am.
Hey, that is it. Thank y'all so, so, so very much for hanging out and listening. That was my new song, Damn. You can grab it literally like anywhere you're hearing music these days. Share it with your friends. And let everyone know about it. Please and thank you. I've got a lot of new stuff that I'm really, really excited about. Thank you very much. I've been out in Cali making music with my friends, which is also a line in a new song. Carter Horn?
Yep.
Carter Horn, what's up, bro, Seth?
Tell him to share it.
Feel free to share this beat if you want to. Carter was on The Voice with me, if you guys don't know. Very, very good. What's up, Miss Cheryl? How are you?
Brady's on.
Cheryl's my road grandma. I see her at lots of shows. If Cheryl's within an hour and a half to 3 hours of a Trey Rose show, she's going to be there repping. And she'll show up early. Thank you all again so, so very much for tuning in. Really, you don't understand how much I appreciate just playing in front of anybody in 2020. But we got some new stuff. I worked on this song with my good friend Kendra Checkitz, who was also on the show. I went out to San Diego a couple weeks ago, and we started making some new tunes together. And I was really, really missing home, and she played part of the song for me, and I just had never felt so much in that moment, like what I was feeling. And so I was like, yo, would you let me do that if I learned to play ukulele? And she said, absolutely. And so I tweaked it and switched some stuff around, but it's just a cute little something, you know. But I like it. This song's called 1215.
If you get there, please don't leave me again. Cause I would just mess with my head and baby. 1215 miles away from oh.
Trey Rose's first ever ukulele song. Coming to TikTok soon. Share it with your loved one.
What'd you say?
Coming to TikTok soon.
Yeah, we're going to do that.
Let's see. While I'm switching out instruments, what time we got, Chris? Do you know?
What?
What time is it?
What time is it?
Yeah, I'm going to swap you guys out another one.
It is 1:30.
This is what's good about doing this at home. I can just grab random instruments off the wall.
Fancy people,
We are, so I was born in 92, but I like music from all the eras. There's this 80s tune that I really vibed with a lot when I was younger, and I'd never really thought anything about it. It was just a cool tune. And then I heard someone do a piano version of it, and I was like, oh, I've got to do that. Hey, what's up? How are you? Thank you so much for hanging out with me. So was that a Jermaine? It's a Jermaine Stewart tune, right? Right, Chris? Do you know?
Who, me?
Yeah.
What'd you say?
It's a Jermaine Stewart tune, right?
Yeah, I think so. I'm about 8 seconds behind you. I'm listening to
headphones. So, here we go. Give you some 80s tunes.
Not a word from your lips. You just took for granted that I want a skinny dick. Oh, quick hit. That's your game, but I'm not a piece of meat. Simulate my brain. Oh, yeah. Night is young, so I'll wait. Let's just get to know each other slow and easily. Oh, yeah. Take my hand, let's hit the floor. Move our bodies to the music, baby. Learn your score. I just had to move so fast. We don't have to take our clothes off to have a good time. Oh, oh, oh. We could dance in body all night and drink some cherry wine. Just slow down if you want me. I'm not one to be approachable and romantically. Oh, oh, I got needs, sorry, just like you. And it's conversation, good vibration, through and through. Oh, oh, yeah, come on, baby, won't you show some class? Tell me why you have to move.